It was a Saturday slugfest in Southeast Ohio and a mad mid-afternoon in the MAC. I'm Russ Eisenstein. He's Rob Cornelius. Hi. 78-74. Ohio wins and paints it green and white, sweeping the season series over Charlie Cardinals' Ball State Crew, and the Cats have won 10 of the last 11 in the series.
Yeah, closed really, really strong in this game. Just gave up two Ball State field goals in the last 5 minutes, part of a big run, turned them over a bunch. A lot of good signs at both ends of the court for Ohio.
It was Gavin Block. Like a rail splitter would, he nailed it down, that banger of a three, to give Ohio the win.
Yep, single coverage at the top. Mallers flies past him. He just settles, waits, has all day, buries it.
Jason Carter was huge out of the halftime break.
Really was. Had, I think, Ohio's 10 of their first 12 points. Ends up with 16 after a scoreless first half. Played a great second half. Was aggressive. Wanted the ball. Ball State doubles didn't come. He had the space he needed to operate, and Ohio wins in the post.
Defense was a big part of this dance today because the Cardinals couldn't throw it in the Wabash.
Well, great defense early. From two, the Cardinals were four of the first 17 from two. They're the best two-point shooting team in the MAC, this part of the Midwest. Second half, everybody scored the first 10 right. minutes of the second half, but the last five, the Cardinals couldn't score really at all.
I should certainly be fair to them. They,
sure.
they shot well in clusters of the ball game, but at the end, offense linked with defense. The Wabash is a very famous river in the state of Indiana.
It's got good size. You're right, this is a 152-point basketball game, but when Ohio needed points, they got them late. You know, they hit some threes. Ball State did middle of the game, but as the second half ticked on, slowed down, they went to two and then to nothing down the stretch.
Must-win week. Two must-wins. Now, everything should be a must-win because it's off to DeKalb on
right,
Tuesday
decided.
Night.
Right, every game is more important than the last, but the big picture is Northern, Ohio 0-1 with them right now, second chance.
It's Rob's birthday on Sunday, so happy birthday. This was a nice present.
Thanks, man. No better place to celebrate than the Convo in Athens. I'll be here for a bit.
All right, Akron at home next. I'll join you on the radio from my home area, DeKalb, Illinois. It's going to be -3 on game day. Beautiful. I'll wear a tux on the air at 6:30 for a tip at 7 o'clock, Ohio and Northern Illinois. Happy birthday again. We'll see you next Saturday.
Thanks, man. See you for Akron.
That's Zach Roberts behind the camera.
There.
That's Rob Cornelius here. I'm Russ Eisenstein. 78-74, Ohio wins over Ball State. Paint it green and white, and this is Bobcat TV.